answers. We need to refocus our efforts on Medusa. So today's target is Tanatos, god of death.
Tanatos? You mean the Tanatos?
Wait, who's Tanatos again? Back in the 80s, Tanatos was a common snake with a human head. He's quite a chameleon, isn't he? And that was his equipment back then.
Great fashion sense. But his god of death must be a big deal in the underworld army.
Well, that's the key to the underworld. And he's leading Medusa's invasion.
Swamp bringing his forces to the sea. How am I supposed to do that?
Just use your gills. Tell me, Ted, how are you with regular respiration?
No worries. My diner is regular. Wait, you're crazy.
Okay, just hold your breath. How about the
bowels? I said, you're crazy!
Still in the ocean? We're heading to Tanatos' base, the Seafloor Palace.
You were kidding about holding my breath, right?
Watch and learn, people. Witness the true power of the Goddess of Light. Ready, set, dum-da-da-da!
Ho-ho-ho-ho! You've outdone yourself, Lady Valentina.
Next up, Seafloor Palace.
This is just one more bullet point on your already impressive resume.
What can I say? I'm an overachiever.
Oh, no. Just 1 second there,
Master. Huh? Oh, Lord Poseidon.
Lies don't become a legend.
I'm sorry. I can't have gotten it.
So that sea warning business was...
It was obviously mine.
You are the cat of the Seafloor Palace. I went to see you.
It all makes sense.
I wouldn't allow anyone else to talk mine. In fact, I have a mind to put it back in.
No, please don't do that.
You should know you have my full support.
Such a lie, Lord Poseidon.
We've had enough with the dark forces from invading the underworld, but extending their reach to the sea and land is completely unacceptable. As the Goddess of Light, it falls on you to destroy this. I have faith in you.
You have my word.
If I do. I guess this used to be a city?
Yeah, but I sunk it long ago.
Sunk it? That's it. Extreme.
This is the equal part of humorous envy and deceit. Sometimes one has to put them in their place.
This coral is so beautiful.
True. Don't forget the old saying that every coral has its thorn.
Pretty sure you're thinking of roses.
I'm pretty sure I'm thinking of corals. We've arrived at the ocean floor. Only a little longer until we reach the palace. From there, we'll defeat Tanatos and take his key to the underworld.
Thank you. while, but surely you haven't forgotten your old foe.
Sorry. There are just so many foes and only one of me.
You know we've crushed Medusa's other commanders, Thanatos. Just give us the key to the underworld and we won't be forced to harm you.
Impatient as always I be. But this should come all this way. Wouldn't you like to stay and catch up a bit? I'm pretty pleased.
So you're not going to give up the key?
No need to get all fussy now. I'll let you know that I much prefer honey to vinegar. And I prefer witty repartee to any condiment.
This is getting nowhere. Our goal here is to track down Medusa, right?
Yes, Thanatos is basically Medusa's right-hand man. That's why he has the only key to the underworld.
I have no such thing. Not whatsoever. Honestly, honestly.
How did this guy get to be Medusa's second-in-command?
Beats me. Seniority?
Hello! It's rude to explode!
Okay, if Thanatos won't give up the key, we'll have to take it from him.
The longer we wait, the more we have to lose. We need to strike soon. We only have a little way to go, so buckle down.
I'm buckled and ready.
Yoo-hoo! Can you hear me? I'd like to be part of this conversation, please.
Shut it already!
Me? But you've been talking this whole game! Are you still ignoring me?
Thanatos, skilled chameleon. Surfing time, he changes into a spider, scorpion, cockroach, or tick. For a hog, or lizard, or leech, or tapeworm, or centipede, or bat, or snake, or cat?
But a cat would be kind of cute, right?
I intend to be reaching my book of spells. Not that. Maybe I should just shout. And the one can tell me, and the one tell me. What?
Really? How much harm could...
Ever heard of athlete's foot?
Have to hold it?
More or less, but first we have to get you geared up for the final battle.